When it comes to vacation, the coronavirus pandemic is making people take the road less traveled. As flights are grounded and hotel rooms are clearing out, you can expect to see a lot of RVs on the road. CNN points out even President Trump wants to get one. Since COVID-19 made us practice social distancing, travel experts say RVs are a good choice. You can stay close to home if you want, move at your own pace, and oh yeah, they're self-contained units. No human contact if you don't want it. Take it from the chairman of the RV Industry Association. He tells Business Insider, demand is off the charts right now, with a surge in customers who want to buy or rent. Some travel experts are calling it the summer of the RV. Others are calling it the summer of the road trip, as folks skip flights, cruises, and luxury hotels for a trip that's closer to home. Either way, people want to get out of the house and hit the open road. On that journey, another slice of Americana is getting popular again, the humble roadside motel. The New York Times says Wyndham Hotels and Resorts, which owns brands like Super 8 and Days Inn, has seen a huge demand for properties with exterior corridors. Parking your car directly outside the room lowers the risk of infection. Motels are usually a cheaper option than traditional hotels. With the historic unemployment rates, roadside motels are good for any budget. But traveling somewhere besides the couch after stay-at-home orders are lifted can seem priceless.